No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers.
Tower repaired?
Not yet. I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old complex.
Well, they better figure it out. Hey, thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Ah, shit. Sorry.
just arrived in the valley, right? Yeah.
Well, let's get to radio town.
Find the bird. We need those messages.
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
It's been a long time since Jacob brought an outsider here. There was a flood during the storm. Knocked down some of the guard towers. Those things buzzing around the valley frightened many of the birds. There are still guards down there. The guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think we can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be more. The Soviets left everything behind.
We spent 2 full days combing the old buildings. That's the last of the fuel. Don't worry, you'll like the chisel. It never runs dry.
Greetings.
You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the anvil. How's the cutting coming?
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rust made weak spots. We should have kept the metal dry during the rains.
We had to use those sheets to patch the roof last year, when we had the floods. Make do with what you can.
Jacob said you rescued him from the prison.
It was a joint effort.
Well, whatever you did, we're grateful. We won't turn away another pair of hands if you can help. But we're not accustomed to visitors.
Ella, did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use? There's something buzzing over the valley. You must have seen them. There's a white wolf out there. I've never seen her myself, but I've heard she's only out at night.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better. Or worse.
Thank you.
I'll do what I can. We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this. You're not with the invaders.
Oh, hell.
I'm sorry I can't help you right now. I need to get this generator fixed so we can send a message to the other settlements.
I'll see if I can help elsewhere.
Please be careful here. This is the last of the old transmitters that will work, or used to work.
I'll run out of nails before we're done here.
We can pull more out of the old cabins. The ones we don't use anymore.
Can't the smith forge more? I just need a few dozen.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for. There's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you've found them.
You want to earn our trust? Stay here and fight with us. You want to survive in this valley, you need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water, just like people do. We knew someone would come eventually.
Jacob said they'd come. We never recovered from the Soviets. And now this.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I'll leave you to it then.
I made a mistake today. One that threatens to lead to more mistakes. I spent time alone with Alya. Something I have avoided until now. She reminds me of my beloved Sophia, whom I thought I'd long forgotten. And it opens my heart like a wound. She clouds my judgment, even when she is not present. I sound like a giddy child. And those days are far behind me. I must bury these old feelings deep and stay apart from my people for a time.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it. I'm sorry, I've got no time to talk. Jacob says you can be trusted, and that's good enough for me.
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track, hunt, and bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley, and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And, if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Thank you.
Lara. I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Such a chore now, was it?
Thank you.
There's got to be something down there. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What were they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
My wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire. Thank you.
a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. Find a way out. We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many more that follow will die needlessly, all to keep our secret hidden. I pray the Prophet is right when he says that it will be worth it in the end.
Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.